going to do a breakfast muffin. Hello. Oh. Where's the syrup? Dizzy, that's your second time using syrup. Unless we might fight, but not the monster. I could cut my hair, but I didn't. My mom just trimmed my hair.
Your mom trimmed your hair?
What's that for?
Yeah.
My hash brown soup.
What?
Ew, I'm not doing it.
That was just diarrhea herself.
That was the catch to her.
Okay. What are you doing?
Move on.
Okay, where's the... So yeah, you got I'm going to smash.
Wait.
Lucky you got two hash browns. Three hash browns. Oh, you got a hash brown? I thought you didn't want one.
Here. Hold here.
What?
What's wrong with this?
Malia, can Jesse, can you give me, Nemo. Can you give me milk?
We're gonna move it a little bit.
That's so better. Right. Now my butt has butt crack. What's in the way?
Shoes?
Nothing. I don't know, but I have a butt crack.
Here.
Right there. Hit him this.
Okay, there we go. Now we have actual room. I don't even think I want the syrup. I don't even know why I got it.
I was gonna have a chance. I was gonna have a chance to get some.
Hi, guys.
And let's put the rest up right here because
this is what we do. This is what we do when we're at a restaurant.
So, I have some.
Who knows wanting the best while we're eating?
Okay, so I have some toast with strawberry stuff on it, hash brown, and some eggs.
So I have some eggs, some hash browns, and some syrup, and some milk.
Oh, yeah.
I have
water and ketchup.
I have some milk. I have syrup,
so
ketchup, eggs, hash browns.
Why is she so...
Okay, comment down below if you guys eat hash browns with syrup or ketchup.
Okay, who knows me the best?
Yeah.
Move that water jug, did they can't see me, nigga?
Let me turn the light on.
Okay.
I think eggs are good.
Okay.
Comment down below if you eat your eggs with ketchup.
Okay.
I do.
Comment down below if you have this kind of syrup. Do you say yes or no? I think you say.
Look at guys, I need some ketchup.
Who knows me the best?
Okay.
What's my favorite food?
Ribs?
You have to just go. You have to say it out loud.
Whoever can say it fast.
Ribs. I thought I said it first.
It's not that.
It's not it?
Steak.
Yeah, you know about it.
I never see you eat steak like that.
I do.
My grandma's.
Lon, you know I barely go to your grandma's.
Okay. What's my second favorite sport?
Volleyball.
Basketball.
You got it.
Am I right?
Swimming. 1-1.
Okay. That's my first favorite sport, not my second.
Wait, what? Sport? Basketball.
What's my favorite candy?
Oh, God. Crybaby?
Airhead! Buttermilk.
Okay.
Like buttermilk.
Gummy bears.
No.
Pick out.
What kind of gummy bears?
The ones. Not sour. Yeah.
Sour Patch.
This is hard. What?
You grew up?
Yes.
It's a gummy Krabby Patty.
What?
Well, I keep telling you that. You got those one time and now they're your favorite.
I have them a lot too.
I'm not too. Okay,
go. Next one.
Okay. What's my favorite breakfast food?
Yeah, toast. Bagel. Bagel.
Cereal.
Toast with cream. Okay. I got 2 points.
Let's get lit.
Ow.
2-1.
Okay.
Bye.
What's my favorite topping of ice cream?
Topping. Chocolate sprinkles. Caramel. Mm-hmm.
What's my favorite ice cream?
Cookies and cream.
Yeah.
3-2.
Because every single time we go to the beach house, when we leave the beach house, we go get ice cream. And I always get cookies and cream. Unless they don't feel like it or they don't have it.
Well, I never go to the beach house, though. Okay, next one.
What's my second favorite topping?
Hot one.
Chocolate.
Chocolate sprinkles.
What's my favorite cereal?
That blue one.
No.
The red one.
Toast Crunch.
Definitely, you're not even fine.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
No, no, yeah. Fruity Pebbles.
I got light.
No, I gave it to you.
What's my favorite drink?
Milk.
Water.
Gatorade.
Oh.
I love Gatorade.
I got my fifth one, fifth or fourth.
I got three.
But now who knows me the best?
I go.
Okay.
Second favorite color.
Black.
First favorite color.
Red.
What's that? Great.
Favorite ice cream.
Mud trout? Mud brownie?
Root beer.
There's no root beer ice cream.
Chocolate fudge brownie, isn't it? I forgot what's called. The one that has like a lot of chocolate.
Sherbert.
I don't love pepper.
My favorite cereal.
Fruity Pebbles.
Oh, yeah.
So, okay, 1, 2, 3.
What do I like better with my hash browns? Ketchup or syrup?
Ketchup.
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 Yeah. 4-1.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, no. Lonnie got it first. Do I like water bottles or do I like my hydro flask better?
Hydro flask.
Water bottle.
Water.
Because I get to like smash them and like crunch them up and throw it at people. Cora, I should slap you. Desi, what are you listening to that to for over and over again?
You can.
Because you cannot. I know you can't.
Okay.
I know you can't.
I bet it's inappropriate, so you can't.
Do it. That's probably a girl's
private spot. Do it.
Just, like, staring at it.
I don't like that.
What do I like better? Juice or milk?
Juice.
Milk.
Morning good?
Yeah. Yeah.
Does anybody want more eggs yet?
No.
Not yet.
Good, no. Right, what's it called? What's up for a candy?
Kit Kat.
Of course.
Huh? My second favorite candy.
The strawberry things.
Twinkies. Honey buns.
Strawberry candy.
Yeah.
Strawberry. Third favorite candy.
Honey buns.
Not candy.
Twinkies.
Hershey.
Malia. Not candy.
Hershey. Ow, black.
No. Hershey kisses.
Skittles.
This one's pretty hard.
M&M's.
Style pack.
Who knows Nemo better?
What's the question?
What's third favorite candy?
Yeah.
Your favorite candy?
My third favorite.
The Ritz.
Ritz? What a Ritz.
Okay, just going to the next question.
Tea. Okay, you guys give up? Yeah?
Milky Way.
She barely eat that anymore.
It's because we don't have it.
Okay, or who knows Malia the best?
Okay.
Oh, I got one more. What's my favorite video game?
Fortnite. Call of Duty.
Wait, what number?
You're the one that you have right now.
No.
Two.
Three.
Leia got it.
She just said a random number.
Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Transit. You got Barry. You got.
Who's winning?
The Giant. What else you got? Wait. You got the Cannon Tartan or whatever you have.
Okay, Malia's turn. Malia, go.
Okay. What is my favorite? What's my second favorite animal?
Giraffe.
No.
That's her. Yeah.
No.
Dog.
No.
Elephant.
Does anybody want
to
raise
because
I'm not sure
I'm
going
to
win?
No.
Chinese puppies.
Pandas. No, that
pandas.
Has the coronavirus.
Pandas.
Panda puppy.
A giraffe baby.
No.
Cows.
What's the question?
What's Malia's second favorite animal?
Cows. Hurry up! Tell
Lions.
Me to give up!
Lions.
Cows.
No.
Cows.
No.
Turtles.
No.
Tiger.
No.
A dog.
No.
We already
cat.
Said that.
No. Oh I hate God. Cats.
A deer.
A fish. No.
A bunny.
No.
A parrot.
She's no. Never
Maya's, whatever it's called.
Hamster.
No.
Guinea pig.
No.
I give up.
Kobe Bryant.
No.
Taco Bell.
No. Hey, Papa, Nemo, just say you give up.
No.
Turtle. Turtle,
no.
I'm proud of it.
No.
Rhino.
No.
Rhino's first.
Whatever.
Okay, I give
name
up.
A koala.
A gorilla.
A
koala?
Yeah.
What if name any of the jungle animals?
Oh, I thought that was Kodak coming up. I was like,
okay, what's my favorite animal?
No, I thought no, it was, no. I thought, my, what's my third favorite color? I thought it was this.
Pink. Purple. No. Yellow.
Yes, purple.
Oh, let's go. I just started saying colors. Okay, I'm done. My stomach hurts so
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, mine too.
I thought it was that, Malia. Okay, well, I'm just alone in my mukbang because I'm not done.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, you can still do your mukbang.
He left the Kobe Bryant Lamborghini Aventador in front of the Staples Center, which is home to Kobe Bryant.
This has only been 12 minutes.
Well, use your fork to scrape it off.
This has only been 13 minutes.
It took us 13 minutes to eat breakfast at a whole
It is literally 11 o'clock and we're eating breakfast.
Mommy!
Can you go outside? You didn't want
to. Is it cold out there? Cause I'm,
yeah, I'll check.
Well, oh my God!
Down, so
no.
No.
This is what you mean?
No.
Why?
Because you got pants on. An actual coat on.
Okay, I'll be outside. I'll meet you outside, Nemo. Get back! Get back!
Oh,
yeah.
I sold my soul to
the yeah?
That's not outside clothes.
Yeah?
Take him out with you. Go follow my TikTok. You want me to? I follow everyone who follows me. Wash your hand better.
Yeah.
watch out, Pat.
Bye guys. See you tomorrow with another mukbang. Bye.